Central Valley residents will soon have a cheaper option, and Stockton will finally have jet service to Southern California after two decades without it. KCRA3's Rich Ibarra live from the Stockton Airport now with details on new flights. Rich?
That's right, Walt. Allegiant Air flies out of Stockton with service to Las Vegas. But for years, the area residents have been asking for service to Southern California. Today, it was announced that service will begin.
And because of that support, I am pleased to announce that effective July 1st, we will start nonstop large aircraft, low-cost service to Long Beach, California.
Allegiant Air will also increase its Las Vegas flights from 7 days a week to nine. The Long Beach flights will start with an introductory offer of $9.99 for people who book today, and $29.99 until June 23rd. Afterwards, it will be $39.99. For travelers out of Stockton, it's good news for those who have had to travel to the Bay Area or Sacramento to catch a flight.
It's an affordable way to fly, especially with children, and it's just a nice option to have as opposed to the major carriers.
Oh, that's perfect. I'll be taking more vacations more often. It's great that they make it affordable for people.
Now, for people who want to book that $9.99 flight, it's good only for today, but the flight, you can book at any time until January of next year. As for the introductory offer of $29.99, that'll go to about June 23rd. After that, it's $39.99. A pretty good deal for people in this area, and that pretty much serves the area from South Sacramento to North Fresno. Reporting live in Stockton, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 Report.